Hello children, in this video we will see how to select an icon, deselecting an icon, selecting adjacent icon, selecting non-adjacent icon, arranging the icon on desktop, sorting the icon and opening a program through a practical class. In today's practical class, I will show you how to work with Windows 10. This is the main screen of your monitor, which is known as your desktop. The graphics or pictures on this monitor or desktop is known as your icons. Today we will learn about this icon, how to select them, deselect an icon, selecting adjacent icon, selecting non-adjacent icon, arranging the icon on desktop, sorting the icon. So we will start one by one. First, selecting an icon. The step to select an icon is bring the mouse pointer to the icon which you want to select, then press the left mouse button to select it. See on the monitor, the color of the icon has been changed. That means it is selected. Now we will see how to deselect an icon. The steps are: move the mouse pointer away from the selected icon and click the mouse button once the icon gets deselected. Now you can see this icon is deselected. Now children, we will see how to select adjacent icon. The steps are: click on the first icon to select. Suppose I want to select this 1, 2, 3 and 4. Icon. So what we will do, we will click on the first icon to select it, then keep the shift key pressed and click on the last icon to be selected, that is recycle. See, all these are selected. This is how you can select the adjacent icon. Now how to select non-adjacent icon? The steps are: keep the control key pressed. We will press the control key and then click on each icon which you want to select. Like I want to select this one, then I will select this one, then the third one, then the fourth one. So these are the icon which are to be selected. Then you release the control key and all the and non-adjacent icons will be selected. Next, now we will do arranging the icon on the desktop. So how to arrange? The steps are: first, right click on the blank area of the desktop. When you will right click it, you will see some sub menus are coming on the monitor. You can see these are known as your shortcut menu. From there you will select the view option. When you will keep the arrow monitor on the arrow, you can see sub menus will come. From there you will click on auto arrange icons. If you will click the auto arrange icons, your icons will be automatically arranged with the next. Children, how to sort the icons? Means if you want to arrange them by their name, date or by their size. So what you have to do, you have to just right click on the blank area, go to the submenu will appear. There you will select sort by. When you will keep the pointer on the arrow, the submenu options will come, like name, size, item type, data modified. If you want to arrange your icons according to the name, you will click on name and your icons will change according to the alphabetical order. Next, we will see how to open a program. A program can be opened in three different ways. I will tell you all the three ways. Number one, first you will double click on the icon of the program to open it. Just you double click the left mouse button, 1, 2, then see the folder will open up and you can have your program. Now we will go to the second ways. That is, single click on the icon of the program to be opened and press the enter key. You have to just select it and you can press the enter key from the keyboard. See, I am selecting the enter key and it is opened on your monitor. Then the third way, what we have to do, we have to click on the start button. This is your start button.
just click it. Where it is written search program and file, you will just write there run, R-U-N, and press the enter key. See, one window will open. Here it is asking that whatever, which folder you want to open, you can write the name here. Suppose I am writing document and pressing the OK button. See, all my document in the computer is coming on the screen. These are the three ways in which you can open a program.